Okay, so in this video, I'm going to be doing, is my camera in focus? Okay, my camera was a little bit off. I'm going to be doing a review of EcoStyler's professional styling gel with the coconut oil. Okay, and I got so angry because like my stuff just fell all over the place. And I had to like rewash and refilm stuff. I mean, it's just so annoying. It's really annoying, okay? So anyway, my hair is messed up, okay? Not in a bad way, it still looks good. It's even gorgeous when it's messed up. I love that about my hair. I love my 4C, 3C and 4C gorgeous kinky hair, okay? I love saying that. And I just love, love, love it. It's time to wash it, okay? This is EcoStyler Gel, okay? So I'm really excited about this review. What am I gonna give this? I'm gonna give this a 4.5 out of 5 stars simply because it has a lot of reflective elements and glitter in it, okay? But it's practically perfect in every way. I'm so excited. I finally found my mainstay gel, because you remember I just reviewed another gel actually like 3 months ago. Too much. I need to start posting more frequently. But like 3 months ago, I reviewed this Extreme gel, and it would have been perfect except I love this crispiness. It's the Extreme Professional by Wetline. And this Wetline Extreme Professional, I'll link that video in the description box. You'll love to see it. I almost made this my holy grail, but it leaves this creepy little freezy sort of like ice cube, like I'm frozen type of thing to it. So I don't like that, okay? It's a stiff hold, all right? A stiff hold, like an icicle, like you know when you get icicles in the Antarctica and in the cold parts of the world, Antarctica, the North Pole, what have you, you know, the poles of the earth, and then there are caves, and then the icicles form in the caves, and then like you can break one off and then it's like, ugh, right? This does that to my hair, but nothing breaks off. The hair is healthy, but it just gives it a static staccato sort of formation, and that's why it didn't become a holy grail. But it does work very well, so if you're like in a bind and this is all your store has, definitely get it. You know, it was like, even though I don't think I rated it at the time, I would give it a 3 out of 5 stars. I don't know if I rated it a 2 out of 5 stars at that time because I was so angry. It's really like subpar, but this I'm gonna give it nearly 5 stars. It's a 4.5 out of 5 stars, the EcoStyler Coconut Oil Gel, okay? It has flecks of like glitter, like almost in unnoticeable little pieces of glitter. I mean, just all throughout, completely like incandescent, gorgeous little flecks. I mean, it's gorgeous to look at, but I'm not feeling it because like when it dries in your hair, you know, you're gonna see tiny, almost indiscernible white flecks, and it's gonna leave a tiny, tiny, almost indiscernible cast on your hair. It makes your hair look like, what the heck? Who shot John? What's that little grayish, you know, whitish gray kind of cast? Yeah, you can see the tiny, almost indiscreet flecks of glitter in there all throughout. And I don't like that, okay? So 4.5 out of 5, but it's perfect. It is a soft hold, but firm, very strong, soft hold. It's like a firm, intense, usable, workable, effective, soft hold, okay? So it's a strong hold with a soft feel to it. It's not doing any sort of weird icicle staccato things, okay? So I love that. Perfect, perfect gel. Now, how am I gonna rectify this glitter situation? I'm thinking the EcoStyler olive oil gel, because I hear, you know, they make the olive oil, they make the regular one, not regular, but they make this coconut oil one, they make the olive oil one, they make a clear. I don't like the clear so much, okay? I don't like the clear. I really like the oils. And they make a blue one and they make a pink one. I'm feeling like the blue and the pink is a little too scientific-y for me. I'm definitely gearing towards the olive oil. Never really tried it though. I've never tried the olive oil. So I'm gonna go try the olive oil at some point, perhaps when this is finished, because I gotta use it up, and then see how I really like that. But I won't wait until this is finished. I'll definitely buy the olive oil right away, but I'm feeling like I'm just gonna love the olive oil, because that one, I've seen it in the package in the store, and it definitely does not have any little glitter flecks in it, so I'm loving that. The glitter coconut oil is gorgeous to look at, gorgeous if maybe you have blonde hair and you don't mind those little white flecks, because it won't show up on light colored hair. But on my dark hair, it shows up as like a almost indiscreet cast, like you can't even notice it, but because I'm anal like that, I notice it, and I'll still love it and use it. I would still use this and buy it again, like if it's all they had.